They who are not satisfied with their work are satisfied with nothing. No. How about, work fortifies the spirit. True exhaustion awaits idle hands. Selling? No. It is free for all who seek it. I'm sorry you don't find these tried and true words of wisdom to your liking.